What was discussed in that meeting?
Whatever discussed has been told by our Honorable Union on Mr. Amit Shah. Basically, whatever the issues can't be settled on the streets, so it has to be settled through constitutional and Supreme Court. And that process will be there. But however, in the meantime, there is a very cordial relation between people to people between Karnataka and Maharashtra. Nothing should be done to disturb the peace on both the sides. So there is a committee of six ministers, both the sides will sit out and whenever necessary to thrash out small issues and bring that kind of atmosphere where confidence building measure will be there.
Sir, there was a discussion of a tweet which was a fake tweet in your name, you know.
There are, that has been told by Maharashtra, I'll inquire into that.